Confident he'll walk away at least 50 bucks richer, but we'll see about that.